How can I generate voiceover leads even when I'm sleeping?
You're a voice actor. You're an entrepreneur. You're a VOpreneur. Welcome to the Everyday VOpreneur podcast, your guide through the business of voiceover.
Your voiceover demos are your number one marketing tool, and you need to display them on your website in a way that works on any device or browser. VoiceSam is the player producers love. Plus, it offers tools that can improve your email signature, quickly create a one-page website, and much more. Sign up now at voicesam.com/markscott and get 3 months of the base player for the price of one. That's voicesam.com/markscott for full details and to sign up.
The VOpreneur Podcast. Hey, it doesn't suck.
Not as funny as Conan. Not as cute as Seth Meyers. Not as smart as Colbert. But he's one of us, and that counts for something. Here's Mark Scott, the original Everyday VOpreneur.
Hello, and welcome to the Everyday VOpreneur Podcast, your guide through the business of voiceover. I'm Mark Scott, the original Everyday VOpreneur, ready to give you another summer series episode of the podcast. What's the summer series all about? These are short, quick hit episodes that are designed to give you one quick and easy piece of actionable, practical advice, and then get you back out of the studio and onto whatever fun things it is that you have been doing over the course of the summer. And I do hope that you've been doing some fun things and getting in a little bit of rest and relaxation as well. All work and no play, not always the best strategy for the VOpreneur. So this week I want to talk to you about a way that you can generate leads 24/7, even while you're sleeping. In fact, I'm going to give you four different strategies for generating leads 24/7, even while you're sleeping. This is the part of your VOpreneur journey where you really start to level up, where you really start thinking about your business from a different perspective. Because, hey, we all want more work, we all want more opportunity, but we all also only have a certain amount of time in order to be able to find that work and create those opportunities. But if you can find ways to get things going passively, that is that they happen with very little to no effort on your part. You go through the initial setup process, but then they kind of just run and do their thing. When you get to that stage, that's when you can really start to scale up your business. And that is how you really start to scale up your time. So I've got four different ideas that I want to plant some seeds. And I'm not going to go in depth into these ideas. Maybe that'll be another episode down the road, or actually maybe four episodes down the road. And I also do cover off each of these subjects in the VoiceOver Marketing Playbook, which is coming out in September. So that's something that you might want to take into consideration as well. So the first one I want to give you, hiring a virtual assistant. This is something that I've talked about on the podcast before. You can go back and listen to that episode if you'd like. It's Pro Tips for Working with a Virtual Assistant with Bridget Real, who I actually interviewed on the podcast because she's got a lot of knowledge to offer in that space. It's episode 82 of the podcast, which, of course, you can look up at VOpreneur.com, and I'll make sure to link that in the show notes as well. Pro Tips for Working with a Virtual Assistant with Bridget Real, episode number 82. This was a game changer for me in my business. I realized that one of the most time-consuming aspects of marketing for me was getting out there and actually finding the leads. It was doing the research. It was trying to find the companies. And then once you found the companies, it's trying to find the individual that you want to contact at the company. Once you found the individual, then it was a matter of trying to find the email address. And that can be very time-consuming. So when I was trying to figure out how to scale up my business and of course, how to scale up my time, working with a virtual assistant became a no-brainer, giving them the lead generation portion of my business. And I've been working with a lead generator for, geez, I don't even know, probably 4 or 5 years now, maybe. And they do excellent work for me. I can just give him a list. Here's what I want you to do this week. You know, let's focus on explainer video, or let's focus on e-learning leads. And I've worked with him long enough that I could just say that and he can go, and you know, in a week he comes back to me and I got 100 new leads to reach out to. Working with a virtual assistant can be a really smart strategy. And the beautiful thing about it too is it's probably not nearly as expensive as you think it would be. And you have to remember that every minute that you have that virtual assistant working for you is another minute that you've gained back in your time to work on your business on things that only you can do. So don't just write off the idea of a virtual assistant, because it's definitely a way that you can generate a lot of leads in the background so that when it comes time to do your marketing, now you're just sending emails. 5 minutes done, 5 minutes done, 5 minutes done. That allows you to ramp up your marketing efforts to send out more emails in a given day, even in the same amount of time, just because you're not having to do all the research. So that's the first one for you, passive strategy. Number two on the list is running advertising. You may not realize this, but LinkedIn, for example, you can run ads for as little as $10 a day, which means for $300, you could have an ad running 24/7 for an entire month. You would need that ad to generate one voiceover opportunity to break even with profit. And I have done this several times on LinkedIn in the past, and it has led to a number of good quality leads. There are a lot of different ads that you can run on LinkedIn, and I'm not going to dive into all of that in this episode, but it's one of those things that I want you to think about. Because most people, again, when we're unfamiliar with something, we don't consider that maybe it's not as bad as we think it is, or maybe it's not as expensive as we think it is, or maybe it's more possible than what we had ever considered. $300 for 24/7 lead generation for 30 days, that's actually a pretty good deal. That's a really stinking good deal. And that could be a way that you could scale up your business, particularly if you're in a situation where maybe you've got a day job. You've only got so many hours a day that you can devote to voiceover, but you want to be able to do that marketing. You take that $300, you get those ads running, and now you have just massively scaled up your time. So don't just write off advertising. Now, I specifically talked about LinkedIn advertising because in my experience from the voiceover standpoint, I've tried running Google ads, I've tried running Twitter ads, I've tried running Facebook ads, and I have tried running LinkedIn ads. I've not yet tried Instagram. Strictly speaking from the voiceover standpoint, LinkedIn has been by far the most successful for me. And so that's why it's the one that I bring up here. Number three on the list is creating content. Content that you put out on the internet continues to exist forever. So if you start up a YouTube channel and start posting videos on YouTube, those videos are always there, which means that you are always going to have a presence on YouTube. And as you continue to add new content, you continue to grow your presence. And so it might take you 5, 10, 30 minutes to create a quick, simple video that you can post on YouTube, but it's always going to be there. Not only is it always going to be there, always existing in YouTube and on the search engine, but it also gives you a piece of content that you can continue to market down the road. So I've created all kinds of different videos for all kinds of different subjects that I can continue to market. Every once in a while, I post it again on LinkedIn, or post it again on Twitter, or post it again on Instagram. And so creating content, particularly, I think, video or podcast content, can be a way that you can be generating a lot of leads, because it gets you into search engines. It gives you content that continues to exist. Evergreen content is what we call it. It gives you content that you can consistently market with. And as your content grows, your credibility grows, your authority grows, people start to assume that you are an expert in your chosen field. And so, I mean, for those of you that are listening to this podcast right now, right? Some of you have been listening to this podcast from the very beginning, over 100 episodes, which means some of you have been listening to me do this podcast for, I don't know, it's been about 2 years now, I guess. And maybe you're listening and you've bought one of my courses. Maybe you've picked up Making Money with LinkedIn, or maybe you've picked up Voiceover Marketing Playbook, or maybe you're thinking about picking up Voiceover Marketing Playbook. And that came as a result of the relationship that you and I have built through this podcast. You can do the same thing on the voiceover side. You just have to be strategic in the content that you choose, making sure that it's relevant to an audience of potential voiceover buyers. But creating content can be a great strategy. Posting videos straight to LinkedIn, posting videos straight to Instagram, creating a YouTube channel. Every time somebody gets to hear you on a video, or every time somebody gets to hear you on a podcast, it's basically the equivalent of a live audition, and that content continues to exist forever. And the final one I want to share with you, something to think about, is a lead generating PDF. And now maybe you're wondering, what in the world is a lead generating PDF? If you've gone onto my website and you have filled out your email address to download Marketing Basics for Voice Actors, which is a free ebook that I offer on my website, that is a lead generating PDF. If you've downloaded my 5 Steps to Marketing Like a VOpreneur ebook, that is a lead generating PDF. I've created a couple of different versions of the tools in my toolbox, which is a lead generating PDF. So the way those work, pretty simple. You give me your email address, and in exchange, I provide you with a free PDF download, which gives you some really good quality information, some good content that you can consume and hopefully learn some things from. And then over time, I will continue to email you, continue to offer you voiceover tips, voiceover advice, whatever the case may be. And again, maybe that is what led you to this podcast, or maybe that's how you discovered my YouTube channel. And maybe that's ultimately what caused you to purchase a coaching session with me or pick up one of my courses. And so a lead generating PDF is a really great way to create a passive marketing strategy that runs 24/7, 365, because all you have to do is, once the document is created, and it doesn't need to be a complex document, once that document is created, you throw that up on your website. People give you an email address in exchange for that document. Now you have an email address that you can market to. So you put that up on your website, you promote it on your social media. You could actually run LinkedIn ads directing people to that download. And then you've got leads coming in 24/7, 365. If you want to scale your business, you have to learn to scale your time. And in order to scale your time, you've got to start thinking about strategies that can get more time working on your business. You and I have only got 24 hours in a day. There's nothing that we can do to get more than 24 hours for ourselves. But if you're working with a virtual assistant, they're giving you some of their 24 hours in a day in exchange for money. Or if you are using a strategy like ads on LinkedIn, you are just gaining back time in exchange for money for the ads. If you create a lead generating PDF, that is a way that you scale your time, because once that document is created, it just continues to exist forever. So you have to start thinking about ways that you can be generating leads passively if you want to start thinking about how you're going to grow your business. So look into virtual assistants, look into lead generating PDFs, look into running advertising on certain social media platforms, and start thinking about ways that you could create some content. If you want to learn more about any of these strategies, I do talk about all of them in the Voiceover Marketing Playbook. That is a 6-hour video course that is going to teach you how to find your own leads, build your own client base, become the consistently working voice actor that you want to be. So many strategies, so many actionable, practical tips, all of that in Playbook, which is coming out September 7th through the 16th. That is September 7th through the 16th, 2021, and that's the last time it's going to be available this year. If you're ready to up your marketing game, you're going to want to find out more about Playbook, and you can get details at voiceovermarketingplaybook.com. Thanks so much for listening. I'll catch you on the next one.
And that's a wrap. Thanks for hanging in. Thanks for hanging out. Want more VOpreneur goodness? Jump online at VOpreneur.com.